Hey everybody, the episode of Neo 11 here. Welcome back to more Tomorrow Galaxy 2 with Seth.
Hey!
And we are continuing with more of the green stars again. So now we're doing this. Oh yeah, there's one on top of that little llama thing. That looks like a llama anyways. It's right above the llama. Call that one the Lava Star.
Yaha!
You guys might wonder how come we have lives already.
Cause one time when we started the game, Toad had a mail for us. For some reason, someone gave us like 47 lives. For some weird reason.
47, why not 45?
I don't know. Kind of weird. I wish I could just get that one up in the. Oh, there it is! Yeah, there it is. Okay, no. Oh, that's so weird. That sounds very weird. Let's go do that. Okay, that was kind of weird. Berries.
Well, that went well. 30 seconds.
35 seconds. Apparently your mouth was a little off. I would guess that it's probably like at the end. Something's making me think, like, never mind. I'm just thinking of
that over there.
That's just the six live thing.
I guess you probably don't need that.
Cause there's no boss, real boss in this. Unless you could just fail epically and just like get hurt a lot. Never do.
Yeah.
If it's it's like really easy with this, like, really hard enemy. Why did you just shoot a second time? That just gives you a bunch of what does that look like? It's red. It's some sort of rhino.
Yep. Oh, I think it's underneath there.
No, we don't hear it by now. If it was one of them, we would be hearing it by now. It was up there. Which it isn't. Get the sheep! Pretty sure it's supposed to be. And you thought this would be hard. Your furs. Hear it right, we would hear it. You said it yourself.
Oops.
Why did you do that?
I wasn't thinking about it.
Real nice.
Hey, you can.
I can't freeze it every single time. I've never heard of that secret.
I hear it.
It's only the star. Maybe it's like on there on the side. Then you missed the cloudy. At least that's cool that we found some secret. What if that ended up being a little bit? Yeah,
basically, no.
Unfortunately,
that pretty good idea where it went. Yeah, exactly.
Well, the star that we're hearing could be like that, the actual star, not like green star, you know? Those 3 lives. Okay. Wow, that's cool. Like, just like standing in front of each other. Oh, there it is! There it is!
Okay, well, that's good. I think I should go on the side
of it. I thought that was bad. Nice. There we go. Good call. Wow, that was awesome. Wow.
Yeah. Oh. See, there it is.
Nice. Huh? Hey. Stop feeding it.
Yeah.
we all of a sudden.
Make sure you don't accidentally.
I know, I was about to say that. Like, just don't accidentally get that star again. But that's just this common metal that we hear. Suicidal! Suicidal. Try and see if I can do it that way. See you again. So stupid. And I run into the bunny. I ran into the bunny. I'm a murderer. Yeah. Wow, what the? Well, then where else is the last one? Oh. No wonder I think all of them. Yay. No, we can't go through there, it's locked. No! Bad! Rock. Maybe it's down there.
There it is, there it is.
Where?
Okay, go that way a little bit. Go right here. Go right here. Edge. Now look, turn. Look left, get on the edge just a little bit more. Get up, look down.
Look. Okay.
Down this way. Now look down. There it
oh.
is. See?
Oh wait, no, that's not it.
Yeah, it has green, it's just it must do that because of the cloud.
Jump for it.
Oh, we missed those lives! We missed getting those lives!
Oh well, we have fun.
We missed those lives!
Well, you guys know it's there.
Yeah. Well, with that, looks like this is going to be the end of this episode. So, stay tuned for more Super Mario Galaxy 2. Goodbye.